Howdy folks, welcome back to SnowRunner. We are on the village this morning. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. I looked through the list, picked out a couple of jobs. We're gonna go do them. I also discovered one of the updates a while back on this map gave it a whole new region, which I haven't checked out yet. Where's my mouse? I saw it for a second. There it is. Get rid of this. I haven't even looked at it yet. Wild River. Don't know that I can. Still locked. So we'll have to investigate that one. I'll have to investigate that when I have more time to mess around. I don't want to be screwing with a new map at 3 o'clock in the morning. Basically just got up to go to the bathroom and couldn't go right back to sleep. And I knew my last update had completed. Oh yeah, that's right. That was an earlier update with that big ship across the mouth channel. So what we're gonna do I don't have it showing that there's a job there. Or yeah, there is. It's behind that black banner that I hate. We're gonna run over here and grab this large pipe and bring it back over here and fix the broken pipeline so I can drive up and down that road. And then we're gonna run over to these oil barrels and take them back to here. I think we can cross the river there, come down and refuel the excavator. Beyond that, I have no idea. Other than I did want to, on the way out to the pipeline, I wanted to clear out this corner a little better. I know there's more stuff back here. Never have been out to the little house on the island. There's a job out there. But let's just make our way back to this corner for now. Looks like something. Looks like something I might have left there. Boy, this map is really different from the last time I've been on it. A lot more flooding, for one, and the trails look different. Oh yeah, this is the pole lane across the road. Do I have that job? Well, that's just, where you complete the job. Oh, come on. Got one set of wheels over. You're not supposed to be able to drive over that. The whole point of having it there. Oh, there's another crash back here. The things you'll find, I don't care about fuel. I do care about going back in this corner. Job for that is. I asked a friend to deliver my things from the warehouse, and he put, I suppose they mean them, somewhere. Now no one can get it. Maybe you can. dirty things. Let's see what dirty things is. I don't see a dirty things. Cast dirty things. Try start tracking. To the house on the outskirts, the trailer with things. Now it shows. That's where the Tega was. Well, we cleared out the corner. Is that the truck I drove over the top of? Would appear so. Probably a contract for it. So then you wouldn't necessarily have a job to pick up. But at any rate, let's get on with we have to get out of this swampy area. Cut across the corner and get back to the road. There's other vehicles out here that we need to do as well. Cut in here to this road. Map moved. Let's get the right tracking on again. By the way, there's a million new jobs. With that new region. service trailer out there in the swamp. Lot more swamp. Lot more flooding. That Don goes to someone's house in town, I think. Install just like that. After taking a bunch of damage. That's a perfect place for the pipeline then. On the other side of a river you can't cross. Between a river you can't cross and a bridge you can't cross. Well, what can I hook on to? Maybe nothing. Because they're all underwater. There we go. Now I have to change my view. And then I won't be able to get on it again. Oh, that's very aggravating. Get on that one without it having to be looking straight at it. The only thing I'm concerned about is it hitting the pipeline and then it won't go anywhere. Yep, exactly what it's doing. I need it over here. But it still won't come free of the pipeline to go over there. No. Now I think I can get on this one or get on something that way, something that works. Now I can run the engine. Just got a nice path. We got our piece of pipe. See about getting back across the river. I'd rather not mess with that hillside. That trio right by the fence looks like a nice one. Whoops, what's going on? Why'd the anchors come out? I know I accidentally hit V, but I must have clicked on activate anchors too. Okay. Down, down, down she goes. Where she stops, nobody knows. I mean, how deep? Well, engine's out, so. Now, took quite a bit of engine damage, so I'm gonna do that. And then we have to get to that opposite road over here. Right there. So, cutting across to that looks like a good proposition. Staying over here on that split of the intersection. Staying straight across that one and then go up here. Give me a second. We're back. Concrete bunker of some sort. Look more like a giant counterweight for a crane, but it was hugely oversized for that. One trailer we were looking at is down there. Oh, there's curtain sites like that all over the place. Need to be delivered over here and over there, one place or another. I remember when I played this in Russian, there was an important job had to go there. Let's kill all of this frickin' shifting up and down, and just get in high gear for now. I want to see something before we drive too far past that road. If I can get the camera to work right. Oh, I don't see a job out there for fixing that bridge. So maybe it's a contract. That's another thing I'm going to have to do to play this map, is look through all the contracts with my notepad and take notes on what all the contracts are. And then see if this lines up with that, or, you know, you know what I mean? Where the materials come from and where they gotta go, and is there another job on the way? Blah, blah, blah. Just in time, soon the water will flow through the pipes. But we did our part, thanks. Okay. Now I can go right along up the road and get one oil barrel and two oil barrel. For the lost trees, I just... I just ran a scout vehicle over there and picked up this job. I know it's two oil barrels, those two oil barrels, to fill up the excavator. I just talked about it at the beginning of the video, and now it's not there. Well, we'll grab it again when we get there, I guess. But for now, excuse me, I'm gonna go back to bed when this is done. For now, let's go get some oil barrels. It's like dirty deeds wouldn't show up until I dirty whatever it was wouldn't show up until I put the tracking on. Simply accepting the job didn't seem to be good enough. Okay, looks like I got it, finally. Whoops, I'm not out far enough. I'll swing back in. Close that and head 308 meters over for the other. I know there's roads and shit we have to cross, and some pretty rough terrain, but there's no direct road from one set of barrels to the other. The barrels used to be sitting side by side in the middle of a swamp, along with a trailer that went close to the same place. But they've obviously changed all that now. There's the trailer with the one barrel. For some reason, the guy felt he had to put the other barrel separate from this one. What am I doing? I'm too freaking tired to do this. I think that's what the problem is. You know, one minute you can't go back to sleep, and the next you can't stay awake. Crane mode. Hide all that. Let's get over the top of it a little bit. Raise it up. I remember in the past, I pulled the trailer and I carried the barrels. Excuse me. It's quicker to raise it if you just raise the boom than try to winch it in. Let's go over here and see what this job is. Cretans to help us out. These workers managed to lose an entire trailer. Please find him and get him to his destination, okay? Deliver to the trailer park the lost trailer. Is that this thing sitting next to us? Looks like it. That trailer. All the way back to the corner. Well, we gotta bring the barrels here. So, might as well pull that thing along. Okay, that's the hitch on this end. I couldn't tell it was there until I saw the whole trailer start moving. I guess that's it. Nail. Alright. Let's go back to the front. Swing it around. And hopefully find a better way back. Or that thing is going to be tipping over every 10 feet. Boy, there ain't no great way back either. I suppose if we cut straight across, then came down this road. And then I always figured we could probably cross here. I'll stop that. Then do lost trees. And then we should be able to drive through. And get over here to the trailer store. Swing wide and come across here. That bridge sucks. I don't think we're further north. I don't think we're gonna have such dramatically steep hills. Why it went flying in the air, but it seems to be fine now. Boy, the dude made this map kind of a bitch to get around on. Wasn't that bad before. Moving so slow, I don't know that I could hit high gear, get some speed out of it. We were in third for a second. First, second, third. There's high. going over the wreckage of a ship. Looks like a river tug. This is all new since I've been on the map last. This is all new since Phase 3 and Wisconsin came out on the live server, and it's been updated since then too. But I haven't played this much at all. I think I've been on here one time since Phase 3 hit. There's the excavator. We can pick up the job right here. Now it just says cargo management, but we need to show tasks, start tracking, close. See, now it's there again with the tracking on. Now cargo management, 2 barrels. Outstanding. Now have I still got... No. The trailer released. Yeah, that was... No. It was trailer yard. See, now it's not here. Hired worker. Ah. I guess since we had the tracking on, it decided to stay there. Damn runny nose. Okay. Last bit of business. Now let's hook it up. When we get out to the main road, I might drop this M747. Can't talk. Get rid of my trailer. Get rid of the flatbed for the step side. I want to be somewhere I can maneuver. Here, I'll put the... I'll drop that thing back there. Pull this one ahead. Get rid of it. Then go back for the other one. Or winch it up to me, one or the other. As long as I'm going the right direction, I should be able to stop there and attach it. But it rolled too far back after I decided to stop. Use the damn brake this time. That'll make it a lot easier to get across those little bridges. Maybe I can get done with this before I fall back to sleep again. If you play this map, you gotta remember to take this wide swing. Of course he put, that's new, the tree right on the corner. The pole has always been there. Rowboat. And it wouldn't be bad to leave this thing at the trailer store in case I want something other than an M747 next time. Oh, it's gotta go all the way over here in the corner. There we go. You have been promoted. You reach rank 16. Outstanding. And this is where I'm going to leave it. I can back up and get a trailer. I can drive straight through the fence or whatever. Accept, and thanks for watching, and I'll try to get back here to the village more often. And then there's the Best Friends region, and then there's Subnautica coming to the live server, and then there's getting back to the Wisconsin map, and gosh, I could do a different map every day of the week. But anyways, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.